Government has warned that it will take legal action against parents who send their children to ask for alms on the streets. Youth and Sports Minister Emmanuel Mulenga says the ministry is in the process of evoking the Juvenile Act Cap 53 of the laws of Zambia to ensure that such parents and guardians are prosecuted. Robert Mwanza reports.
This is an operation to round up street kids in Lusaka. The street children are being taken to safe homes at the Fountain of Hope and Chikumbi Children's Center. Minister of Sports and Child Development, Emmanuel Mulenga, was on hand to witness the relocation of the children. Mr. Mulenga, however, had a word of caution to parents and guardians that send children to the streets. The warning was extended to the marketeers who engage such children to guard their merchandise during the night.
We are going to invoke the Juvenile Act, Cap 53 of the laws of Zambia, which actually protects a child by making sure that the guardian is prosecuted.
Mr. Mulenga also explained the importance of the exercise.
COVID-19 is moved by people, so this COVID-19 can be moved by the same street kids. That's the reason to why we have removed them from the streets.
Speaking to journalists after the exercise, Fountain of Hope proprietor Rogers Mwewa, who is also Mwansa Wombwe Member of Parliament, appealed to officers working in safe homes to have the heart for the children from the streets.
The cardinal things that they have to be on that desk, you know, so that tomorrow there will be a journalist, there will be anything, honorables, anything, doctors, that kind of thing. So for me, I feel it's important.
Zambia has over 2,000 street kids, and government remains determined to sweep clean the streets by integrating such children into safe homes, including ZNS military camps for skills training. Robert Mwanza, ZNBC News, Lusaka.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.